In this video, we will learn to find values of the other five trigonometric functions when sine of x is equal to 3 upon 5 and x lies in the second quadrant. It's given that sine of x is equal to 3 upon 5 and x lies in the second quadrant. We know the famous trigonometry identity is square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. Plugging the given value of sine in the above identity gives us square of 3 upon 5 plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. We know square of 3 is 9 and square of 5 is 25. So, 9 upon 25 plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. Shifting 9 upon 25 to right hand side of the above equation gives us square of cosine of x is equal to 1 minus 9 upon 25. Simple arithmetic operation gives us square of cosine of x is equal to 25 minus 9 upon 25. Further simplification gives us square of cosine of x is equal to 16 upon 25. Taking a square root of both sides of the above equation gives us cosine of x is equal to plus minus 4 upon 5. As x lies in the second quadrant and values of cosine function lies between minus 1 and 0 in the second quadrant, so cosine of x is equal to minus 4 upon 5. As we know, the values of sine of x and cosine of x, so let us find the value of tangent of x as tangent of x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x. Plugging the values of sine of x and cosine of x in the above expression becomes tangent of x is equal to 3 upon 5 upon minus 4 upon 5. In the above expression, 1 upon 5 is the common factor in the numerator and the denominator. So, cancelling out the common factor gives us tangent of x is equal to minus 3 upon 4. We know reciprocal of tangent of x is cotangent of x. So, cotangent of x is equal to minus 4 upon 3. We also know 1 upon cosine of x is equal to secant of x. So, secant of x is equal to 1 upon minus 4 upon 5, which is equal to minus 5 upon 4. We also know 1 upon sine of x is equal to cosecant of x. So, cosecant of x is equal to 1 upon 3 upon 5, which is equal to 5 upon 3. Thus, we find out values of all other 5 trigonometric functions. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video of any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.